Hi guys, how are you guys doing? I'm hoping that you all are doing amazing. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to our new vlog. And you guys, I'm hoping that you're going to stay here till the very end. So this was on a Sunday after church. We went to visit baby kushika mtoto, and then I just got back home and I had nothing to do more. I just needed to freshen up and then get into the kitchen and make dinner for my family. So this is how I'm dressed. Currently I'm loving free dresses and they just make me so cozy and comfortable.
So I'm making dinner and we are going to have some kales with ugali.
Other side, our meat is cooking.
As my dinner cooks, I also want to prepare some pancakes. I will be having them for breakfast, and you can imagine how this process takes long. So when we are having pancakes for breakfast, I prefer making them the previous night to avoid rushing in the morning. I don't want like kuwasha hiyo blender early morning to wake up Gianna and all that, because for me, I mix my ingredients using the blender. Who else does this? And I also don't have a mixer, so I'm thinking I should get a nice blender, because at some point this one fails to work and I use it to blend my ingredients to mix this pancake flour and all that. I don't know if you do that, but for me, I use it.
My blender has disappointed me. It has stopped working in the midst of all this. Oh my goodness. Hi guys, good morning. Today's on a Monday. My girls, I've just released them right now, and you guys, it has been raining the whole night, and then it rained few hours in the night, and then around 5 a.m. it also rained, so it's muddy. And where I have some errands that I need to run like right now, because you guys, I don't know how you handle this situation. Like my girl yesterday, she told me that she had homework that needed to be printed, and she was telling me that at 8 p.m. at night. So I was like, where can I get a cyber at 8 p.m. So I have to go to the cyber right now, print it, and take it to the to for her and take it nipeleke shule. So that is what I want to do, but I'm not going right now. I'm giving myself like 2 hours at least, nione kume kuna kapua, because I cannot go out. It's so muddy and then it's very cold, you guys. Okay, I started this vlog yesterday was on a Sunday after church. We went to visit a friend who had given birth like 3 months ago. We went for a baby shower. I don't know if that is really a baby shower, but we went to kushika mtoto yesterday. So I came back, I just made dinner, and then I went to bed. So today is on a Monday, and I'm welcoming you back to my channel, to this vlog, guys. And yeah, that is what I want to do. And also I want to go get some green groceries because I don't have them in the house. So hoping that you're going to enjoy this video. If you do, give it a big thumbs up, like, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Okay, it's very cold, you guys. I don't feel like going out, but I will have to. It looks like it will still rain because the clouds are still heavy. It looks like kutanyesha tena. The clouds are very heavy, you guys. But the sun seems to come out soon. I don't know, look at the clouds. Bado kutanyesha. But any.
This is how long my shears are. Yeah, I want to go and cut them. I hate them touching the ground. These were also long, but I tried to trim. At least they are not that long. So I want to go and trim this one. Yeah, and also I want to cut it, like to split them to be two, so that I, when the light come in, I get direct light from outside. And we also have these, which has a different pattern or detailed differently from the other one. This is how long it is. You can see the way it's very beautiful, by the way, than the one I've just shown you. I want to go and trim it. I'm going to put one in my kitchen. Look at this girl. The school shorts. Zimeraruka zinafaa kushonwa. Yeah. This is what I want to do.
So guys, I'm already out and I thank God the sun is out. Asubuhi ungejua kama jua itawaka, but it's so bright. The day looks so beautiful. And yeah, my luggage is here. I'm going. But first I'm going to the cyber to do the girls' homework, take it to school, and then go run my errands. And I'm just going to tag you along. This is the outfit of the day. Someone distracted me. This is the outfit of the day with the red sneakers. This chiffon top, I bought it from on Instagram from Viv Fashion, but currently they are not available. I'm hoping that they'll be back strong and better. So yeah, with this cap, and I'm looking so good, I'm feeling myself. It's just a simple look to go run your errands. So I'm already on the move. Lego. Photoshoot unalipisha aje?
Samoja na kuanza.
Hmm? Samoja
ni
So guys, I'm already pissed off because the lady who was supposed to tengeneza those shears for me, she has not opened, and I don't know at what time she'll open, because right now it's almost 10 a.m. I've already done the printings. I'm taking them to school, and then I come back to check if she has opened or not, because there's no other person in this area who does tailoring. She's the only one. And even I'm imagining, maybe at akona kazi mob, because she's just the only one in this center who does that. She's the only one with a tailoring shop, so ata maybe akona job mob, but let's see when I come back. You can imagine, I've come all the way. Well, and the sun is already scorching. So let me go to school. And then we come back, and also want to do some green groceries. Basically, I just want to buy fruits, and the weather has already changed. It's not a fruit weather, because like for me, I cannot do melons with the cold, pineapples and even bananas, because they are always cold. So you can imagine like having fruits like melon or banana in this cold season. But anyways, I'll just have to buy them. Fruits are necessary in the house, be it on a cold weather or not, but fruits are necessary. So I also want to buy them green groceries, fruits, before I go back home. So guys, I'm done with the errands. I'm going to pick my shears. I know she's almost. I'm from the mall to get some few stuff. So guys, I'm back home, and I'm a little bit disappointed. I'm regretting on something, but I'm here to confirm. I'm regretting splitting these shears. I'm really, really regretting. So I want to wash them, and then I will show you how they look like, but I'm a little bit regretting. I would have not cut them. Before I continue, allow me fill my stomach. I came back to this amazing food, so I want to eat and then unbox these things with you. I just got a little bit of the thing that I needed in the house, and I couldn't do talk while recording because the music all over my neighbors were, it's like they were partying, so I had to mute the original voice and do a voiceover. Guys, I'm hoping that you are enjoying this video till this far. If you do, if you're seeing this face for the first time, or if you are here for the first time, kindly consider subscribing, like the video, share me out, and drop a comment in the comment section. I do appreciate comments. I do love feedbacks. Kindly do so. So these are the groceries I got in the house. And you guys, the economy at this rate, I just don't know where we're heading to. Like even buying fruits is becoming golden in this our country. I don't know. Things are just expensive, and we can't complain. Just thank God for the little we have, because even affording it is just magic. So I thank God for everything. And you guys, I got myself Minute Maid apple flavored. It's my current favorite. I really love it. So guys, I'm back home, and I've just had a very heavy meal, and I want to clean my fridge. Yeah, I want to clean my fridge. I bought some bicarbonate soda, you have seen. That's the only thing that I bought, and I want to wash the fridge. And
I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day.
The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright. And for the first time in a long time, I'm alright. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago, but all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. We're all going live, still nobody knows. But I'ma choose what's right and take what comes and goes. And ain't no one in life holding me back no more. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago, but all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. Back a year ago.
So guys, someone was selling this. These are leggings for Gianna. They're going for 150. They are so warm with this weather. Someone just passed by here and then I decided to buy them. They're black in color. And with this cute jumper, pink with white, it's very warm inside, as you can see. Yeah, this one was going for 350, but I bought it at 300, so I decided to get her this since we are in the cold season. It's very cute and affordable. I really love thrifted things, especially the clothes. Zinakaa mpya na ni mtushi. I love this one because it's so heavy and it looks warm, even the inside part of it. So yeah, that is it. I'm here. I'm waiting for my shears to dry so that I can return them. Meanwhile, I'm just watching and catching up with my favorite YouTubers as I wait for my shears to dry. And I'm also feeling so sleepy. This particular day, I was feeling so bad. I even ended up sleeping and I forgot I had washed my shears. This is much, much later in the night. So I wanted to return them and just see how they look like. But you will see them. Probably be seeing them the next day because it was so much dark and I was super tired. I don't know what was happening, but I was feeling sleepy the whole day. From morning, running the errands, I was so sleepy. I was just feeling so tired. But I thank God we managed. And you guys, I'm hoping that you enjoying this video as much as I enjoyed filming it for you. This is the next day and I just want to show you the outcome. As I had said earlier that I regretted cutting or splitting these shears because in this window, this is a dining area window, they were supposed to fit in like two pieces of shears, but unfortunately two pieces seemed small, so I had to fit in three of them, you guys. I regret cutting them, but at some point it is what it is and I'm just going to deal it the way it is until I get another set of curtain, cause that is my plan. So this is how it's looking like. It's kind of cute. I love it at some point and at some point I'm regretting, but anywho's, we're just going to deal with it the way it is cause nitadu. There's nothing else I'm going to do about it, but the height, I'm loving the height. That is the height I wanted. Yeah, I'm loving the height. You guys, let me know in the comment section, what do you think about the height? I
think that is the best height.
Mama.
Yes, mama. Yes, baby.
Now this is the living room window and the shears are different. They are different detail with the one at the dining. Yeah, I also splitted the shears into two, but with this one they fitted in so well. There are only two pieces of shears, but not three like the dining area. But I also cut them short and I'm loving them, you guys. I'm just loving this look. This is what I wanted. Like, I get the natural light direct from outside and I don't like covering the whole window. I like also opening the shears. So this way, yeah. This is how cute it is, you guys. And this marks the end of this vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Kindly consider subscribing and I will see you on my next video. Bye.